5.2, what is the slope of a line whose inclination with the positive direction of x-axis is given? They give angle of inclination. We want to find slope of a straight line, that is theta equal to 90 degree, angle of inclination is given, slope equal to tan theta, m equal to tan, the value of theta is 90 degree. We know that tan 90 degree equal to infinity. Then here theta equal to 0 degree, then slope m equal to tan theta, the value of theta is 0, the tan 0 is 0. So slope m equal to 0. Second sum, what is the inclination of a line whose slope is 0 and 1? The given slope, we want to find angle of inclination, m equal to 0. We know that tan theta is slope, that is tan theta equal to 0, tan 0 degree is 0, tan theta equal to tan 0, therefore theta equal to 0 degree. Second one, m equal to 1, slope m equal to tan theta, therefore tan theta equal to 1, the value of tan 45 degree is 1, therefore theta equal to 45 degree.